Do you know what the difference is between a ski bum and a mutual fund? Well, eventually the mutual fund will mature. Might even make some money. So anyway, now let's get to the business of exploring the gospel according to skiing. One aspect of skiing that serves as a great metaphor for our faith has to do with the views, those spectacular views and vistas we sometimes experience at the top of a mountain.